안녕하세요.
오늘은 마틸다 이거요.
그래서 누가 왔다요?
로알더.
아, 그렇구나.
And also she called person in Charlie in the Chocolate Factory 만들었어.
오, 되게 famous한 사람이구나.
네.
그래서 오늘은 이거 읽어보면 여기서 여기 이제 캐릭터가 나오는데 캐릭터가 누구누구지?
Now already book readers are crazy. First one, Matilda. Took one in like maybe like 4 or 5 years old here. To
Michael.
In maybe like 6th grade here, I guess.
친구야?
아니,
brother?
Brother, no. Miss Honey는 teacher.
어, 그렇구나.
Mrs. and Mr. Wormwood in like Matilda and Michael. Like parents, yeah.
Oh.
Do Bruce Ballcutter and more kid in class, yeah.
Oops.
I'm gonna do Amanda Tripp.
Oh.
Tripp is Matilda Chico, yeah.
Oh,
do Miss Trunchbone and then well Angry Crocodile to put this
on. Oh, great. 그래서 이제 chapter 1은
Oh, and also viewers, I'm reading the book from the actual book Matilda with the pages because we have to like the full set, except it's not really the full set because it only has like 6 books or something.
그래서 the first chapter는
the reader of books
읽어볼까?
It's a funny thing about mothers and fathers. Even when their own child is the most disgusting little blister you can ever imagine, they still think he or she is wonderful. Some parents go further. They become so blinded by adoration they manage to convince themselves their child has qualities of genius. Well, here is nothing very wrong with all this. It's the way of the world. It is only when the parents begin telling us about the brilliance of their own revolting offspring. Then we start shouting, bring us a basin, we're going to get sick.
그래서 여기서 보면, this funny thing about mother and father.
이거 이상한 생기야 about 엄마랑 아빠.
Even when their own child is most distinguishing little blister you could ever image. Distinguishing이 뭐지?
Disgusting.
그 드러운 거지.
Disgusting like 이상한 거고 like disgusting taste like like some people.
혐오스러운 거.
Like some kids think like. Vegetables and like
kids, disgusting
taste.
Actually, it 그게 disgusting이 실제로 아니더라도 애가 싫어하면 it is disgusting 이렇게 되지.
아하.
그리고 little blister. Blister는 뭐지?
Blister and like little pests.
뭐라고?
Pest.
Pest라고?
네. Do there's 2 nouns. The first blister is like having like a scratch on yourself, and then like another blister is that what do you call it? Is it
blister? Oops.
And also, people, if you hear like a buzz sound, then just ignore, please. Is it even okay? It's reloading for a bit.
Blister는 이렇게 깊고
기 what? 저거 미인 뭐야?
물집. 근데 여기서는
what?
뭐라고 해야지? 물집 같은 건데. 여기서는 물집이 아니고 다른 뜻이야, 그렇지?
네, it means like a bleed kind of thing.
Even when their own child is most disgusting little blister you could ever imagine, they still think that he or she is wonderful. 그러니까 부모들은 아이가 이렇게 들어온 걸 코 같은 걸 이렇게 먹어도 어 이쁘다 이쁘다 이렇게 하는 건 똑같은 거야, 그렇지?
Yeah, like, 어 이게 like ugly 생긴데 근데 like.
Some parents go further. Some parents는 더 심해. They become so blinded by adoration.
이게 너무 like 눈을 see 못해.
보지 못해. 이게 애가 제대로 하고 있는지 안 하고 있는지 자기는 자기 애가 다 천재라고 생각해. 지니어스하다고.
네, 근데 like 너무 blinded by like oh 예뻐 like think without seeing their child, think that it, like qualities like most something of like a genius.
Well, there is nothing very wrong with all this. 근데 이게 뭐지? There's nothing well wrong with all this. It's the way of the world. 이게 나쁘다고 할 수가 없어. 왜냐면 이게 모든 세상이 다 그런 거니까, 그렇지? It's the only when the parents begin telling us about the brilliance of their own revolting offspring that we start shouting.
Offspring means like baby, like child.
The revolting 뭐야?
Revolting, yeah, like this, like annoying 하고 and like ugly 하고 like mean or like shabby. Talk.
그래서 it's only the when the parents begin telling us about the brilliance of their own revolting offspring that we are shouting. 그래서 bring us a basin. Basin은 저기지.
Vegetable?
응. We are going to be sick. 이렇게 shouting 해.
But mostly I'm supposed to say like asparagus.
Oh.
And because mostly more like headache, or like you said the asparagus for like tea 하잖아.
그래서 부모가 좋은 거를 주면은 애가 소리를 쳐. 그다음 읽어볼까?
School teachers suffer a good deal from having to listen to this sort of twaddle from proud parents. But they usually get their own back when the time comes to write the end of term reports. If I were a teacher, I would cook up some real scorches for the children of doting parents. Your son Maximilian, I would write, is a total washout. I hope you have a family business you can push him into when he leaves school, because he sure as heck won't get a job anywhere else. Or if I were feeling lyrical that day, I might write, it is a curious truth that grasshoppers, after hearing organs in the sides of the abdomen. Your daughter Vanessa, judging by what she's learned this term, has no hearing organs at all.
그래서 학교 선생님을 suffer 해. 뭘 suffer 하지? Good deal from having to listen to.
엄마. Do remember to give Ronald a talk about her day. I forgot to mention Ronald도 James of and the Giant Peach도 만졌어.
그래.
네.
그래서 some teacher은 suffer 하는데 suffer가 뭐지?
Suffer I think like breathe 안 하는 걸나 몰라.
Suffer는 이게 고통받는 거. 아니면 여기서는 뭐를 보자. Suffer는
do it because it's kind of hard to like look.
Computer is so slow, yeah.
Oh, and Oma, I think internet work on it because for some reason, 이거 봐, 이거 picture 보면 이거 뭐 like dinosaur 보여. 또 저거 이거 like dinosaur game이야. And also viewers, if you had watching this before, the dinosaur game is basically a game. Yeah, so it's like a dinosaur trying getting out the desert. Like I don't know why. And so like I played the game several times before. So yeah, I'm almost good at it. Okay, so mommy's do yeah, it's connected back now. Okay, I think
그래서
it's gonna reload now. Great.
안 돼.
Just what we need.
이렇게
Oh,
나오네.
yeah, duh.
서퍼는 시달리다, 고통받다 이런 뜻이고.
Yeah, that was kind of dumb.
그리고 good from having to listen to sort of a twitter를 무슨
Like, talking about parents.
그래서 트와들은
Okay, so she's searching.
트와들은 이렇게
What is
말도
her?
안 되는 소리 나오지.
Gosh.
그래서 이렇게 선생님들은 고통받아. Good deal from having to listen to this sort of twaddle from proud parents. 이 proud parents는 진짜 proud한 거야? 아니면 엄마가 우리 애는 너무 괜찮아 이러는 거야?
그냥 actually like and then like actually try around the kind of like Omar but like think it.
잘
Someone
못하는데 엄마 아빠가 우리
some
애는 너무 잘 여기 사진을 보면은 우리 애는 너무너무 잘해 이렇게 얘기하는 거.
kinda like 조금 애는 조금 look ugly though like it looks like a mania.
그래서 선생님은
Well, I thought 저거 person tapping on head이가 teacher.
그래서
It's the mom.
이렇게 선생님은 고통받아. 부모가 너무 우리 애는 너무 괜찮아 이렇게 이거 듣는 거 너무 힘들어. But they usually get their own back when the time comes to write the end of term reports. 근데 parents는 나중에 알게 되지. The end of term reports 이렇게 성적표를 받게 되면 그때는 이제 제대로 알게 되지. If I were a teacher, I would cook up some real scorchers for the children of the doting parents. 내가 만약에 선생님이었으면 I would cook up some real scorchers. Scorchers가 뭐지?
Scorchers in like sentences, I guess, but like
찾아볼까?
reports, I don't know.
Scorchers는 S-C-O-R-C-H.
There are maybe a few.
Scorchers를 태워버릴 것 같은, 태운다는 뜻이네. 그래서 I cook up some real scorchers for the children of the doting parents. 이렇게 하는 부모들 어떻게 할 거라고?
For like
다
crazy.
태워버릴 거야.
For like crazy parents.
You're some Maximilian. Maximilian은 무슨 말이야?
몰라.
Maximilian은 아마도 그걸 것 같아. 너 애는 너무 심해. 이거야. Maximilian. 여기 Maximilian은 그냥 남자 이름으로 나오는구나. Maximilian은 저일 것 같아.
Oh,
You're
like
some
cat boy?
Maximilian. I would write his daughter
Emma?
wash out. 얘
Emma?
이름이구나.
Emma? I'm thinking Maximilian? 이거 뭐 meaning 있어? Because like 난 이름이라 means city, like princess. I think Maximilian means cat boy.
뭐?
캣 불.
개뿔.
엄마랑 아빠 sometimes like 캣 불. 그랬잖아.
I would write his total washout. washout은 뭐지?
totally like stupid. Like,
oh, because I hope you have a family business you can push him into when he leaves school, because he sure as heck won't get a job anywhere else. 선생님 뭐라 그래? 얘는
엄마, I think like we are talking here because English subtle.
얘는 학교 졸업해도 직업을 못 가질 거야. 이렇게 얘기하는 거지. Or 그래서 너 family business 있으면 거기에 일시키라고.
Like hunted like pushing against like lock the door 같은 거 같은
짓을. Or if I were feeling really cold that day. 내가 만약에 너무 이렇게 표현이 너무 좋게 되는 날 있으면 이렇게 I might write it is a crush a curious truth that grasshopper. 나는 이렇게 쓸 거래. 이렇게 너무 호기심이 많은 메뚜기가 have their hearing organ inside of the 배에 들을 수 있는 오르간이 있어.
엄마, Jameson 저희 peach 뭐 grasshopper 쓸 거? 배 grasshopper? Dude, it said 저기 ear and stomach is like on the each side of stomach is a sign.
그래? 네. Oh no.
근데 그래서 stomach는 다 hearing 해.
그래서 your daughter Vanessa는 judging by what she's run this term has no hearing organ at all. 그러니까 배에 들을 수 있는 메뚜기가 있는데 hearing organ 있는데 배에 근데 이 네 딸은 그 이번 텀 이번 학기에 그 휘어링 오르간이 하나도 없다고. 그러니까 배운 게 하나도 없다고 무식하다는 소리 하지. 그 다음 읽어볼까?
Okay. I might even delve deeper into natural history and say the periodical the periodical cicada. Okay, whatever, anyways. spend 6 years as a grub underground and no more than 6 days as a free creature of sunlight and air. Your son Wilfred has spent 6 years as a grub in this school. And we are still waiting for him to emerge from the chrysalis. A partly poisonous little girl might sting me into saying, Fiona has the same glacial beauty as an iceberg. But unlike the iceberg, she has nothing, literally nothing below the surface. I think I might enjoy writing end-of-term reports for the stinkers in my class. But enough with that. We have to get on.
그래서
엄마 뭐 little part down 있어? 엄마 이거 봐. 엄마 I forgot this one. 나 이거 볼 거야.
그래서 여기서 보면 I might even delve가 뭐지?
Go deeper.
그거야 delve가?
Okay, I think mom's gonna search on the phone. There she is.
이거는 dig 하는 거구나. Might even delve deeper into natural history and say. 그래서 이렇게 natural history에서 이렇게 dig 해서 좀 더 이렇게 찾아볼 수 있어. 찾아보면 the periodical cicada는 이렇게 periodical은 이제 간행물 같은 건데 거기 cicada는 이렇게 매미. 매미는 spend 6 years as a grub underground.
Grub I think more like
grub은 like
underground.
유충이야, 유충. 그래서 언더그라운드 땅에서 6년 동안 있는데 and no more than 6 days. 그리고 tree free 6 days is a free creature of sunlight and air. 근데 땅 속에서 6년 동안 있는데 이렇게 나중에 나중에 나와서는 sunlight랑 에어를 며칠 동안 본다고? 6 days, 6일 동안. 그래서 your son Wilfred had spent 6 years as a grub in this school. 그래서 너희 아들 Wilfred는 6년 동안 이 학교에서 유충처럼 그룹으로 있었는데 we are still waiting for him to emerge from the Chrysalis. Chrysalis가 뭐지?
Chrysalis, you know, like caterpillars, young butterflies come out from.
그래서 얘가
Because a caterpillar would spin a cocoon
여기는 이제
around it. And a
비유하는 게 너무
caterpillar
많이 나와.
comes out to
그래서
visit.
너 아들 윌프레드는 6년 동안 이 학교에서 유충으로 있었는데 너의 아들은 아직도 이렇게 크리스탈 이렇게 이렇게 되려면 유충으로부터 이머지 하려면 나타내려면 더 기다려야 된대. 그러니까 아직도 멍청하다는 소리야. Particularly poisonous little god might sting me into say sting 뭐지 sting?
Sting like bee sting, like bee like,
Oh, 이렇게 쏘는 거지. 그래서 이렇게 독이 있는 little girl이 might sting me 했어 into saying 말로 이렇게 쏘았어. Fiona는 has the same glacier beauty as an iceberg, but unlike an iceberg, she has absolutely nothing. Fiona는 이렇게 글라시얼처럼 부위가 있는데 아이스버그 얼음 덩어리처럼 그런데 unlike the iceberg, she has absolutely nothing below surface. 그래서 그 표면 아래에 아무것도 없어. 예쁘기만 하고. 그럼 뭐지? 머리 안에 아무것도 없으면 어떻게 되지? 바보란 소리지, 바보.
But like inside to get like below the surface, like body inside got kindness 없어.
그래서 I think I might enjoy writing end of term reports for the stinkers in my class. 그래서 나는 이거를 이렇게 학기 말에 이렇게 성적표 할때 이런 stinkers 이렇게 못하는 애들 여기서 stink는 더러운 말인데 stinkers는 여기서는 잘못 쫓아오는 애들, 그치? 공부 못하고 엄마들이 우리 애 너무 잘하는 애야 이렇게 했는데 알고 보면 공부 못하는 애. 그래서 이렇게 이렇게 이런 나쁜 이렇게 하는 말을 이렇게 나 인정하면서 쓸 거야 이렇게 얘기하는 거야.
그래서 like stinkers mean like stupid kids.
But enough of that. We have to get on.
Okay, then next Occasionally, one comes across parents who take the opposite line, who show no interest at all in their children. And these, of course, are far worse than those and then the dotting ones. Mr. and Mrs. Wormwood were two such parents. They had a son named Michael and a daughter n named Matilda. And the parents looked upon Matilda in particular as nothing more than a scab. A scab is something that you have to put up with until the time comes when you have to pick it off and flick it away. Mr. and Mrs. Wormwood looked forward enormously to the time when they could pick their little daughter off and flick her away, preferably until the next country or even further than that.
그래서 occasional. occasionally 그 뭐지?
Like more kind of occasion like
때때로?
Like a occasion.
Sometimes?
Maybe. He's just gonna.
그래서 occasionally one comes across parents who take the opposite line, who show no interest at all in their children, and then these of course are far worse than the doting ones. 근데 이렇게 occasionally one comes across the parents who take the opposite line. 그러니까 너무 선을 넘는, 너무 지나친 부모와 반대로. 이렇게 아무것도 흥미를 보이지 않는 자기 자녀한테 이런 사람들은 far worse than the nothing one. 더 심해. 더 안 좋아. nothing one은 이렇게 애가 너무 너무 좋아하는 사람 있지? 아까 그 부모들 같은 사람. 근데 Mr. and Mrs. Wormwood were to such parents. Mr. and Mrs. Wormwood는 이런 부모야. They had a son called Michael and a daughter called Matilda. 이 부모는 애한테 관심이 있어 없어?
없어.
부모가 애한테 관심이 없어. 그리고 the parents looked upon Matilda in particular as nothing more than a scab. Scab은 뭐지?
Scab in like well, scab in 저기 pages 그러잖아.
Scab은 여기 나오지. Scab은 something you have to put up with until the time comes when you can pick it off and flick away. 그러니까 여기 보면은 이렇게 다쳤을 때 이렇게 이거를 pick it up 이렇게 뜯으면 flip away 하는 것처럼 그러면 다시 나타나는 거, 딱지 같은 거. 그래서 얘네는 이 스캡보다 못한다는 거야. 그래서 Mr. and Mrs. Wormwood looked forward enormously to the time when they could pick their little daughter up and flick away, probably into the next country or even further than that. 그래서 이 부모, 마틸다 부모는 어떻게 한다고? 자기 딸을 픽업해서 flick away 한다고 멀리 보내버릴 거예요. 다른 나라로. 아니, 멀리. 이상한 부모다, 그치?
아하.
다음
읽어보면. Okay. It is bad enough when parents treat ordinary children as though they are scabs and bunions. But it becomes somehow a lot worse than a child in question, which is extraordinary. And by that, I meant sensitive and brilliant. Matilda was both of these things, but all above, she was brilliant. Her mind was so nimble, and she was so quick to learn that her ability shouldn't have been obvious, even to the most half-witted of parents. But Mr. and Mrs. Wormwood were both so gormless and wrapped up in their own silly little lives that they failed to notice anything unusual about her daughter. To tell the truth, I doubt they have noticed that I doubt they would have noticed had she crawled into the house with a broken leg.
그래서 it is bad enough. It is bad enough when parents treat ordinary children. Ordinary가 뭐지?
Ordinary mean like like all like normal.
보통의 아이들. It is bad enough when parents treat ordinary children as though they were scrap and 이건 뭐야? They were scabs and
unions가
뭐지?
Oh,
but it becomes somehow a lot worse when the child in question is extraordinary. 굉장히 너무 길다. 여기서 보면은 it is bad enough, enough 하지 않아. When parents가 일반 애를 이렇게 스캡이나 이렇게 뮤니언처럼 하는 거를 이런 애처럼 하는 거를 옳지 않아. But it becomes somehow a lot worse when the child in question is extraordinary. 그래서 이거는 이렇게 하면은 만약에 extraordinary 하는 거는 되게 기이한 거지. 능력이 뛰어난 애한테 이렇게 하면 worse 할 수도 있어. 안 좋아질 수 있어. And by that I mean sensitive and brilliant. Extraordinary는 이렇게 이 sensitive 하거나 brilliant 똑똑하거나. 그래서 마틸다는 was both of things. 마틸다는 이렇게 extraordinary 한 거리야. 그래서 above all she was brilliant. 얘는 되게 똑똑해. Her mind was so nimble. Nimble 뭐지?
Nimble? 뭐?
Nimble 뭐지?
Oh, it was no more like clever.
아, 똑똑한 거야? Her mind was so nimble and she was so quick to learn that her ability should have been obvious even to the most half-witted of parents. 그래서 얘는 너무 똑똑한 애야. But Mr. and Mrs. Wormwood were both so gormless. Gormless 뭐지?
응?
Gormless.
Gormless.
응. Gormless 뭐지?
Like.
Gormless는 stupid한 거야. Cause they both so gormless and so wrapped up their own silly little lives that they failed to notice anything unusual about their daughter. 그래서 얘네들 이 부모는 너무 바보 같아서. 얘네 이 똑똑한 이 딸에 대해서 어떤 것도 발견하지 못하고 이렇게 바보처럼 했어. To tell the truth, 사실대로 얘기하자면 I doubt they would have noticed how she crawled into the house with the broken leg. 그 부모는 얘가 이렇게 다리를 다쳐가지고 다리를 쩔뚝쩔뚝 거려서 집으로 온다고 해도 부모는 알아차리지 못할 거야. 그 정도로 부모 관심이 없는 거야. 그지? Next 해볼까? Matilda's brother.
Matilda's brother Michael was probably a perfectly normal boy. But the sister, as I said, was something to make your eyes pop. Barp. By the age of 1.5, her speech was perfect. And she knew as many words as most grown-ups. The grown-ups, the parents, instead of applauding her, called her a noisy chatterbox and told her sharply that small girls should be seen and not heard. By the time she was 3, Matilda has taught herself to read by studying newspaper and magazines that lay around the house. At the age of 4, she could read fast and well, and she naturally began hankering after books. The only books in this whole of this enlightened household or something called easy cooking belonging to our mother, and when she had read this from cover to cover and had learned all the recipes by heart, she decided she wanted something more interesting.
그래서 Matilda's brother 마이클은 was perfectly normal boy. 그냥 얘는 평범한 애야. But the sister, as I said, was something to make your eyes pop. 근데 그 마틸다는 이렇게 되게 brilliant가 그래야 그지? By the age of one and a half, her speech was perfect. 이게 한 살 반에 걔는 말을 엄청 잘했어. 얘는 she knew of many words as most grown-up. 이렇게 grown-up 어른처럼 이렇게 말을 잘했어. The parents, instead of applauding her, 근데 부모는 얘를 이렇게 칭찬하지는 않고 called her noisy chatterbox. 이렇게 수다쟁이라고, 너무 시끄러운 수다쟁이라고 얘기했어. 그리고 and told her sharply that small girls should be seen and not heard. 이렇게 얘한테 날카롭게 얘기하기를 작은 애들은 이렇게 should be seen and not heard. 이렇게 그냥 보이고 들리지 않았으면 좋겠어. 이렇게 얘기했어. By the time she was three, 세 살이 됐을 때 Matilda has taught herself to read by studying newspaper and magazine that lay around the house. Matilda는 이렇게 신문을 읽거나 이렇게 잡지를 이렇게 읽을 수 있게 됐어, 혼자서. 그리고 네 살 때 she could read fast as well and she naturally began hankering after a book. Hankering이 뭐지?
Like running after books.
그래서 얘는 이제 네 살 때는 read fast 하게 되고 이렇게 hankering 하게 됐어. After books. The only book in the whole of this enlightened household. Enlightened는 뭐지? Enlightened 찾아볼까? Enlightened. 이해시키다라는 뜻이네.
엄마도 한번 나는 이거 뭐 book 한번 우리 비디오인 거 called Diary of Skeleton Steve. There's an enlightened zombie. Also, if you didn't watch that, please watch that, please.
그래서 어디지? The only book in whole of this enlightened household was something called Easy Cooking, belonging to mother. 그래서 엄마가 이렇게 보는 거는 Easy Cooking, 쿡하는 거고 요리책. When she had read this from cover to cover. Had learned all the recipes by heart, she decided she wanted something more interesting. 얘는 그거를 이제 다 읽는 거야. 이 레시피까지 다 읽는 거야, 그지? 그 다음에 볼까? 여기 봐, 얘가 책 읽는 거 봐.
Oh my, 엄마 조금 말했거든요.
오케이.
Daddy, she said, do you think you could buy me a book? A book? He said. What do you want a flaming book for?
To read, Daddy.
What's wrong with Tully, for heaven's sake? We got a lovely Tully with a 12-inch screen, and now you come asking for a book. You're getting spoiled, my girl.
Nearly every weekday afternoon, Matilda was left in the house. Her brother, 5 years older than her, went to school. Her father went to work, and her mother went out playing bingo in a town 8 miles away. Mrs. Warrenbrook was hooked on bingo and played it 5 afternoons a week. On the afternoon of the day when her father had refused to buy her book, Matilda set out all by herself to walk to the public library in the village. When she arrived, she introduced herself to the librarian, Miss Fields. She asked if she might sit a while and read a book. Miss Fields slightly taken back at the arrival of such a tiny girl unoccupied by a parent. Nevertheless, told her she was very welcome. Okay.
그래서 마틸다가 아빠한테 Do you think you could buy me a book? 책을 사줄 수 있어요? 이렇게 물어보니까 아빠 이거 뭐? What do you want a Fleming book for? 이게 Fleming은 뭐 무슨 말이지? Fleming은 무슨 말이지?
Fleming.
그러니까 Fleming이 무슨 말이지?
Fleming means
like burning up. 그러니까 근데 왜 이 책을 Fleming이라고 그래? What the heck 이런 건가? 그래서 너 무슨 책을 사고 싶은 무슨 책을 왜 원하는데? 그러니까 to read 이렇게 읽으려고. What's wrong with the 응?
근데 저거 parents는 think Matilda는 a stupid girl인데 근데 actually parents는 stupid이야.
맞죠. 그래서 What's wrong with the telly, for heaven's sake? 너 지금 무슨 소리 하니? 왜 그러니? 그런 뜻이야. We've got a lovely telly with a 12-inch screen. 우리는 10인치 스크린이 있고. And now you come asking for a book. 너는 지금 책을 사달라고 그러고 있어. You're getting spoiled. 너는 지금 이렇게 내 망치고 있어, my girl. Nearly every weekday afternoon. 그래서 nearly 겨우 every weekday afternoon에 마틸다는 left alone했어. 집을 나가서 her brother은 5살 많은데 학교에 갔고 her father는 일하러 가고 엄마는 playing bingo 하고 있어 in the town 8 miles away.
엄마 그래서 저기 brother and 10 years old. Yeah.
근데 어떻게 엄마 아빠가 마틸다만 두고 집에 갔냐? 나갔어?
It's because Matilda care on it.
그러니까 이러면 돼 안 돼?
안 돼. What if like police 오고 잡아가면?
폴리스가 잡아갈 것 같은데.
Probably that won't be happy for Matilda, but it probably will be happy for the girls.
그래서 엄마는 이제 빙고 하러 가서 빙고 게임. And played it 5 afternoons in a week. 그리고 on the afternoon of the day when her father has refused to buy her book, 그 아빠가 이렇게 책 사는 거를 거절한 날, 마틸다는 set out all by herself, walk to the public library in the village. 마을에 있는 이렇게 공공 도서관에 갔어 혼자서. Yeah, when she arrived. 얘가 도착했을 때 얘는 이제 도서관 사서한테 자기를 소개했어. 도서관 사서가 미세스 펠프야. 미세스 펠프는 잠깐 앉아 있으라고 그랬어. 그리고 read a book 하라고 그랬어. 필업이야. 필업스. 오케이. 그래서 미세스 필업스는 slightly taken aback at the arrival of such tiny girl. Unaccompanied by your parents. Unaccompanied는 무슨 말이지?
그래서 unoccupied.
Unaccompanied. 아니야.
엄마 occupied이야.
Unaccompanied. Unaccompanied는.
No, 엄마
unaccompanied.
No,
U가 없잖아 여기. Occupy 아니고.
Occupied.
U가 없잖아. CO잖아.
엄마 occupied는 U 없어.
Unaccompanied. 이거는 동행하지 않은, 부모가 동행하지 않은. Never dressed told her she was very welcome. 부모가 동행하지 않았지만 그럼에도 불구하고 very welcome 했어, 환영했어. 읽어볼까? 그 다음에
Where are the children's books, please? Matilda asked. They're on those lower shelves. Miss Fields told her. What would you like me to help you find a nice one with lots of pictures in it? Nothing to you. I'm sure I can manage. From on then, every afternoon, as soon as her mother left for bingo, Matilda would toddle down to the library. The walk only took 10 minutes and allowed her 2 glorious hours sitting quietly by herself in a cozy corner, devouring one book after another. When she has read every single children's book in the place, she wandered around in search of something else. Miss Fields, who had been watching her with fascination for the past few weeks, got up from her desk and went over to her. Can I help you, Matilda? She asked. I'm wondering what to read next. I finished all the children's book. You mean you looked at the pictures? Yes, but I read the books as well. Miss Fields looked down at Matilda from her great height, and Matilda looked back up at her. I thought some were very poor, Matilda said, but others were lovely. I liked the secret garden best of all. It was full of mystery. The mystery of...
So, Matilda가 물었지. Where are the children's book, please? 그러니까,
이게 애기 양 애들 book 어디서?
그래서 저쪽에 lower shelf, 아래쪽 선반에 있어. 이렇게 얘기했지. Would you like me to help you find a nice one with a lot of pictures, 그러니까 그림이 많은 책을 내가 찾아줄까? 이러니까 마틸다가 Oh no, thank you. 나는 혼자 살 수 있어요. 이렇게 얘기하지. From then on, every afternoon, as soon as her mother left for 엄마가 이제 빙고 하느라고 떠났을 때 마틸다는 would toddle down to the library. 이렇게 라이브러리로 갔어. The walk took only 10 minutes. This allowed her 2 glorious hours sitting quietly by herself in a cozy corner, devouring one book after another. 그래서 라이브러리까지 가는 거는 10 minutes 걸리고, 그리고 얘는 이렇게 조용히 앉아서 이렇게 책을 읽었어. When she had read every single children's book in the place, she started wandering round in searching something else. 얘가 이제 이거를 다, 이 children's book을 다 읽은 다음에 얘는 wandering을 했어. 그래서 Mrs. Phillips가 who had been watching her hub with fascinating for a past few weeks. 그러니까 며칠 동안 이렇게 얘를 지켜보고 있다가 이렇게 데스크에서 일어나서 and went over to her. 그래서 걔한테 갔어. 내가 뭐 도와줄까? 이렇게 물었더니 I'm wondering what to read next. 얘가 뭘 읽어야 될지 궁금하다고 그렇게 물어봤어. 그러니까 you mean you looked at the pictures? 여기 있는 사진을 다 봤다고? 그러니까 어, 네. 그리고
Some viewers because while we're doing a video, the sound got cut off, so we had to like delete a part and then add a new.
그래서 얘는 책도 다 읽었다고 그랬어. 글자도 읽었다고. 그래서 미시스 펠픽 looked down at Matilda from her great height, and Matilda looked up right back at her. 그래서 이렇게 위에서 이렇게 내려다봤어. 그리고 I thought some were very poor. 나는 어떤 책은 very poor 안 좋았어. 마틸다가 얘기했는데. Others very lovely. So like I like the Secret Garden. 얘가 마틸다는 Secret Garden이 너무 좋았대. It was full of mystery. 미스터리로 가득 찼어. The mystery of the mystery of the room behind the closed door and the mystery of garden behind the big wall. 그래서 얘가 이제 그 미스터리 가든에 대해서 뭐가 좋았다고 얘기하는 거야. 미스터리 가든 여기 room behind the closed door 그리고 미스터리 가든 behind the big wall이 너무 좋았다고 얘기하는 거야. 그래서 우리 오늘 여기까지 하고 그리고 다음에 또 할게요. 그리고 이 책은 너무 길어서 너무 긴데 우리 세일이가 이 책이 너무 재밌다고 그렇게 했던 북이거든요. 그래서 다음에 기회 되면은 뒤에 것도 또더 해볼게요. 그래서 여기까지 하고 우리 다음에 또 할게 또 볼게요.
So press that like button and subscribe and see you on next time. Goodbye.
이렇게 구독해주시고 그리고 좋아요 눌러주세요. 안녕.